Hi everyone, today I'm going to make some snacks, a healthy snacks. I thought this is a Mexican food, but after I read it's an Aztec food. And if I know it well, Aztec lived in Peru, not in Mexico. So this is, technically this is Aztec food, not Mexican food. So this name is guacamole. So let's see what we need. We need some avocados, tomatoes, garlic, onion, spring onion, chili, salt, pepper, a fork, hand mixer, and a bowl, empty bowl. Now chop the onions and all vegetables. I did it before, and these are the onion, spring onion and garlic in here. This is tomatoes and avocados. Now I mix the avocados. Chop the onions, spring onions and garlic, which is here, tomatoes are here, and the avocado is here. I mix it well with a hand mixer, and now we have to put it everything in this bowl and add some chili, salt and pepper. Chilies. Salt. And some pepper. I mix it. Now it's ready. This is my guacamole, how I make. I like to eat with some celery, carrots and cucumber, and try it home, make it home. And if you like this video, please share, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. See you next time. Bye.